Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. Let us continue. I honestly hate this part of the game so far. It's annoying me. Why is it upside down? It wasn't upside down when I... Huh? Who changed it? And I don't know. I don't know how to get to Maria from the other side, and probably through that. The strange wall. I don't know. It's probably for this, actually work. Oh, it did. We found something. This connects, but I don't know. There has to be a way. All right. Don't care. I want to get past this labyrinth. I hate it. Whatever. Being salty right now. I hate the labyrinth. It's not fun. A lot of them here. They're gonna wake up. And probably I'm gonna die. Okay. Here, we're not going through there yet, because that's progress. I want to go... What's this? Yeah, for, loot, ammo, stuff. Tell me what to do. Somebody please tell me what to do. Son of a bitch. What is it? What is it? How do we get past this without... Because I tried to try shooting at them and nothing happened. I don't know what it was. It was like a time thing. Like, survive, bitch. For a while now. I'm tired. Excuse me? Hurry up, please. I don't want to turn. Okay. 208. Yes. Told you I'll come back for you.
Marie?
Did Did she... die? That's your doing, James, I think. I think he got drunk or something. Because when she offered him, like, alcohol at that strip club, he was hesitant to drink. He was like, nah. So I think he used to drink and do bad things. Now what to do? Now we can go to the strange wall, and now it's gonna work.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, can we? Why? Oh my god, it's hard to move with this thing. The hell is wrong with this game? I think that's it. We're about to end it. Say it. Yeah, the way you move is weird with a sword, but I got the hang of it. Like, you point forward, if you point forward, the character will move forward in the direction he's pointing at. And if you want to turn right or left, it's kind of like tank control, sort of. Yeah. How can I put it down? But I want to take it with me. Weird. That was weird. Maybe if I take it back to Maria, he'll chop her up. Sick fuck. I want to carry it again. Maybe that's the only way for us to get past this strange wall. Is with the sword. It's not even a sword. What is it? Oh, do you? I want to try it. I want to pick it up. But how can we? Like, I don't believe we can. Man, I feel like there's something to do with that. Like, we can do something with that. Maybe if I go back to Maria. Not to worry about it. We got to drag it around. I don't know why I keep saving. It's just 2 minutes. Okay, now that's Miriam Trader. Miriam. Walter Sullivan? Sullivan. Am I dead? That's your grave. Jump in. I have to turn around every time. Let's get ready.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here.
Bro, I have my own story.
How many times do I have to kill you?
Oh, you're talking to this guy.
Eddie? Whoa, Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit! You make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin, why don't you just kill yourself?
Dude, chill.
Oh. Maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want to.
Shut up!
Chill, Chris Farley.
You think I'm stupid? You think I don't see it? But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
Help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. Yeah. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out.
Wait, that kind of look like, oh, look. Yeah, that kind of looked like James. A lot of them. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look?
Dude, you need to relax.
Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But you know what? It was fun! It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog.
Dude, you need to relax.
Turn, James.
You know,
there you are.
Even if I have bad aim, I'm not gonna miss shooting at you. Okay, chill. Revolver, Fatselot.
Come on, James, don't be shy.
Yeah, you come to me. How? I thought that would protect me. Face two.
You'll die here, James. You'll squirm and squeal and cry like a little girl. And then you'll just curl up and die. And it's gonna feel great. Just like before.
Do I have to fight him again or look for that door? Come here, fatty.
I can see you.
Oh. Dude, I survived all the monsters in the game. Didn't die once. You think I'd die to you? That was a good name, though. Revolver Fatselot. Are you gonna reward me with the healing item? Is that the lake? What do you call it? To look at lake. At the shore. Yeah, I need to look for a healing item. They have to give you a healing item, right? How many of those do we have? I think they keep. Okay, ready to kill it, okay? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Have 12. There you go. Is that the end of the game? I'm not sure. Let's see, if we go to a new place, we're gonna wrap up. If not, then this is the finale of this series. I feel like this is it. Oh, finally. Thank God. I thought I was doing it, but maybe it takes that long. I mean, if they give me ammo and stuff, that means it's not over yet. Oh, hotel. Okay, we're gonna wrap up here. We'll leave the hotel for the... Probably it's the last... It's where the murder happened, I think. So, thanks so much for watching. I'm probably gonna cut that part with the... With the rowing. With the boat. Yeah. To make it not boring to watch, because I was bored doing it. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode. And I believe it's going to be the finale of Silent Hill 2. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you then.